We saw God as a whole. It'd be too much for our brain and our eyes. And alas, my dear ones, we are read to sight, which acts as a lid, so infinity of God remains wisely hid.
Tell me.